Hey guys, so today I'm going to show you how to create a seamless pattern using Photoshop. So firstly, create a square document in Photoshop. I'm using 2480 pixels squared. Don't forget the number that you use and try and use an even number just to make your life a bit easier. So remember that for later. What we're going to do is just drag in the elements that we want to repeat. So in this case, I've used these kind of mismatched dots, if you like, and I'm just going to drag them straight over from my desktop into Photoshop, and I'm just pressing enter. So then once they're all in, I'm going to resize this big one here because I don't know why, but that one was a bit bigger. So I'm just holding alt so it sizes down, and then I'm going to select them all, holding shift and scrolling down to the list. I can size them all at the same time. So then I'm going to change the opacity. I want them to overlap, be kind of like confetti. I don't know, kind of cute and fun and ditzy. Wow, that didn't really come out right, did it? So I'm just arranging these little splodges randomly on my canvas, and I'm making sure that they don't go over the edge of the canvas. This is super important for this part of the process. Once I've got an arrangement I like, I'm going to go into layer, flatten image, and you'll see that the layers have all merged into one. Then I'm going on to filter other, and this is the important step, offset. So here you will need the numbers that you created at the beginning. So whatever canvas size you started with, you need exactly half of that value in here. So we're going to switch over to this other little peach guy, and I'm going to explain it. So in this offset panel, you need half the amount. So this is half of my original value. I'm going to press enter, and as you can see, it's cut the peach into four equal slices. So that's what we're doing here. We're cutting this design into four equal slices and mirroring them effectively. So then once you've done that, hopefully you're getting this. It's kind of hard to explain. You just got to give it a go. Honestly, most of this is about trial and error. I'm just going to add in a few extra dots to fill in the gap in the middle. Generally, you'll find that there's quite a big gap in the middle, so you just play around with it. And I added a couple extra dots. Then I went into layer, flattened the image once again, and that is pretty much the basic element of my pattern. To set it as a pattern, I'm going into edit and define pattern. So in here, you can name it whatever you like. So that you can find it, and then once you are done, you can apply that pattern to a number of different things. So here I just have a A4 piece of paper, and I'm gonna fill it with a pattern layer just to test it out to show you guys. So I'll press OK, and you'll see that my pattern has come up because that's the most recent one, and I can scale it up or down depending on whatever I want, and you can see that it's completely seamless and it repeats without any mismatches. So yeah, that is how to create a seamless pattern in Photoshop. Head over to my website to find some more tutorials, and don't forget to subscribe if you'd like to see more.